To get the orb back, you travel to Ghost Ship Cove, a known pirate hideout. To get the orb back, you travel to Ghost Ship Cove, a known pirate hideout.
You're back.
To get the orb back, you travel to Ghost Ship Cove, a known pirate hideout. This underground labyrinth is said to have been made in a single night with powerful magic. It is a dangerous place, replete with traps. It bars entry to all who would dare.
I got it. Simple.
Was sprung, and the door magically closed fast. Slime creatures are weak against fire. The torch on the wall could be used to great effect. The clink of metal hitting the ground can be heard. A magic key to open the door.
I can do that. I got it. Simple.
Yes.
Done. I got it. Voila.
What?
Yes.
Oh, yeah.
It's my turn.
Oh, yeah.
What?
Fungi-infested underground labyrinth. To get the orb back, you travel to Ghost Ship Cove, a known pirate hideout.
Welcome to my shop. What would you like? Which one do you want?
To get the orb back, you travel to Ghost Ship Cove, a known pirate hideout.
go back.
To get the orb back, you travel to Ghost Ship Cove, a known pirate hideout.
Wandering one, how can I help you?
Allow this heart to beat again. Quench their thirst. Lead the wandering soul back. Reverse death. And awaken them. As you leave the temple, a ragged old man slumps. His raspy voice makes... You can give him a coin. He doesn't even acknowledge that you probably won't be able. To get the orb back, you travel to Ghost...
Let's go!
Let's go!
We're going!